ಸುರತ್ಕಲ್ ಸಮೀಪದ ಮುಕ್ಕ ಶ್ರೀನಿವಾಸ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಜರುಗಿದ ಶ್ರೀನಿವಾಸ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿಯ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಘಟಿಕೋತ್ಸವ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಉಡುಪಿ ಪೇಜಾವರ ವಿಶ್ವೇಶ ತೀರ್ಥ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿಗೆ ಗೌರವ ಡಾಕ್ಟರೇಟ್ ನೀಡಲಾಯಿತು. ಸುರತ್ಕಲ್ ಸಮೀಪದ ಮುಕ್ಕ ಶ್ರೀನಿವಾಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಶುಕ್ರವಾರ ಜರುಗಿದ ಶ್ರೀನಿವಾಸ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿಯ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಘಟಿಕೋತ್ಸವ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಉಡುಪಿ ಪೇಜಾವರ ವಿಶ್ವೇಶ ತೀರ್ಥ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿಗೆ ಗೌರವ ಡಾಕ್ಟರೇಟ್ ನೀಡಲಾಯಿತು. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ರಾಜೀವ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ನ ವೈಸ್ ಚಾನ್ಸಲರ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಚ್ಚಿದಾನಂದ ಹಾಗೂ ಶ್ರೀನಿವಾಸ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಕುಲಪತಿ ಸಿಎ ರಾಘವೇಂದ್ರ ರಾವ್ ಗೌರವ ಡಾಕ್ಟರೇಟ್ ಪ್ರದಾನ ಮಾಡಿದರು. ಪ್ರಥಮ ಘಟಿಕೋತ್ಸವದಲ್ಲಿ 1400 ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಪದವಿ ಪ್ರದಾನ, ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಪಿಎಚ್ಡಿ ಹಾಗೂ 3 ಡಿಲಿಟ್ ಪದವಿ ಪ್ರದಾನಿಸಲಾಯಿತು.
ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಜೋಸ್,
ಶಾನೆಲ್ ಬಿಂಟು,
ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಐಶ್ವರ್ಯ ಎಸ್,
got overall 7th rank in all the subjects, like that is BDS. Our college is affiliated to Rajiv Gandhi University, and I have got overall 8th rank in the first BDS, and I have got total of 5 ranks in the subjects from first to final year.
A prominent person of the Sangeeshwar district, and we found nobody else but Sri Visveshwar Teertha Pejara Swamiji, the ideal person to receive the first honorary PhD from our institution, our university. I, on behalf of all of you once again, and my own behalf, wholeheartedly welcome you, sir, and I seek your blessing to all of us. Now I would like to welcome our own member, Srimati Vijayalakshmi Rao. She is with us. She is the director, member, and always supports the activities of the institution, and sees that we are always moving in the right direction and moving ahead with ease and comfort. I welcome you, madam, for this function. I also welcome all the distinguished guests. I can see a few of them. I may miss some. Hare Krishna Puduru, Sudhakar Pejavar, then Matti Lakshminarayana, Guru is there, and many of the parents are here. They are proud parents, I can tell, because they are seeing their son or the daughter receiving the graduates from our chief guest here. I, on behalf of our team here, the dean and the senior faculty members and faculty members, everyone put together, I wholeheartedly welcome you to this August gathering. Now I have got our own people. See, the parents are with us, parents, kids who are receiving the graduates, the budding people who are getting even the first congregation is also there, the graduates are also there. I say that they are our brand ambassadors, and they will promote us, because they will have that basic this one feeling that they are from this institution, and whenever they go, they will shine and shine, and they will stand out before the others. I, on behalf of all the team, faculty members, principal and everyone here, wholeheartedly welcome the graduates who are gathered here. It's in the last number. I think probably we have outbeaten our old records. and the number is more than I think 1,100 or 1,200, that's what the information, the initial information I got was 1,100, then also it was coming on, so I feel that it is more than 1,200 here. I welcome you and it's a record breaking. I wish it becomes more and more in the future. Finally, our own students who are the host and also the vibrant students here, because I have seen the way they have made the efforts in the building up the decoration, way they have organized, they have conducted all the things, and apart from that, they have maintained the discipline and they have seen that the hospitality of the guest is taken care here. I, on behalf of all members here, wholeheartedly welcome you to this August gathering.
ಗೌರವ ಡಾಕ್ಟರೇಟ್ ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸಿ ಮಾತನಾಡಿದ ವಿಶ್ವೇಶ ತೀರ್ಥ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿ, ವಿದ್ಯೆಯಿಂದ ವಿದ್ಯಾವಂತ ಹಾಗೂ ಪ್ರಜ್ಞಾವಂತ ಸಮಾಜ ನಿರ್ಮಾಣವಾಗಬೇಕು. ಮಾನವ ಹೃದಯ ವಿಕಾಸಕ್ಕೆ ವಿದ್ಯೆಯೂ ಬೇಕು. ಇದರಿಂದ ಸಮಾಜದಲ್ಲಿ ಉತ್ತಮ ನಾಗರಿಕನಾಗಿ ಬೆಳೆದು ಬರಲು ಸಾಧ್ಯ. ವಿದ್ಯೆಯಿಂದ ಮಾನವನಿಗೆ ತೃಪ್ತಿ ಎಂಬುದು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದಾಗ ಆತ ಸಮಾಜಕ್ಕೂ ವಿದ್ಯೆಯ ಮೂಲಕ ಕೊಡುಗೆ ನೀಡಬಲ್ಲ ಎಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯು ಗೌರವ ಡಾಕ್ಟರೇಟ್ ನೀಡಿರುವುದನ್ನ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯಿಂದ ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯು ವಿವಿಧ ಶೈಕ್ಷಣಿಕ ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆ ನಡೆಸುತ್ತಾ ಸಮಾಜಕ್ಕೆ ವಿದ್ಯಾವಂತರನ್ನ ಕೊಡುವುದರ ಮೂಲಕ ವಿದ್ಯಾ ನಿವಾಸವಾಗಿ ಬೆಳಗುತ್ತಿದೆ ಎಂದು ಪೇಜಾವರ ವಿಶ್ವೇಶ ತೀರ್ಥ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿ ಶ್ಲಾಘಿಸಿದ್ರು.
ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸಂದೇಶ ನಾನು ನೀಡಬಯಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಬರೀ ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಉದ್ದೇಶ, ಬರೀ ಉದ್ಯೋಗ, ಸರ್ಕಾರಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಇದೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಅನ್ಬಾರ್ದು. ವಿದ್ಯೈಕ ಪರಮಾ ತೃಪ್ತಿ ಅಂತ ಮಹಾಭಾರತ. ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ತೃಪ್ತಿ. ಅದರಿಂದ ಯಾವುದೋ ಒಂದು ಉದ್ಯೋಗಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಉದ್ಯೋಗವನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯೋಣ ಬೇಡ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದು ಮುಖ್ಯವಾದ ಗುರಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ತೃಪ್ತಿ. ಆ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಪಡೆದು ಆ ಮೂಲಕ ಉತ್ತಮ ಜೀವನ ನಡೆಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕಾದ ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿ ನಮಗೆ ದೊರೆಯುತ್ತದೆ.
ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಚ್ಚಿದಾನಂದ ಮಾತನಾಡಿ, ಇಂದಿನ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣದಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಫುಲ ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶವಿದೆ. ವೃತ್ತಿಪರ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಪಡೆದವರ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆ ಗಣನೀಯವಾಗಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗುತ್ತಿದೆ. ದೇಶದ ಒಲಿತಿಗಾಗಿ ಈ ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಬಳಕೆಯಾಗಬೇಕು ಎಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
As a finished product, as a ready-made product, and people who will be welcomed by the industry or wherever employment potentiality is there, they should be absorbed in their stream. See, what I have been finding earlier, whenever I used to interview the candidates, I always used to find that their knowledge in this subject is below the basic level. I am not surprised if a MCA student has applied for the job of a professor, job of a lecturer in our institution, who cannot write two sentences in English correctly. That is why we thought that we should give more importance to communication skill of the student whenever they join.
I would go a step further and say, this university should become Saraswati Nivas. Goddess Saraswati should reside here and bless all the students, so that, you know, the quality of education that is imparted here should be of world class. No stone should be left unturned to give the best quality, best infrastructure and best efforts to see that the students learn a lot. I hope Srinivas University will march towards that goal and achieve that goal in a short period.
Thank you so much, Dr. Vineet Dubey. Your message, our new budding alumni, and we all will follow it up. And we have one more message. I think time schedule doesn't permit us to play that, so I will go ahead with the further concluding my speech. Honorable Chancellor, we promise you on this occasion we will prove that our alumni network will bring this university flagship to every part of the world and make a remark on the map of the world history. On this occasion, I want to congratulate all of you that become graduates who have come here to receive the degree from various parts of India. You must give me a promise that in your future life, you will be doing an honest professional service to the society. Along with that, keep in touch with your alma mater, a mother who nurtured, taken care of you, made you a competitive professional person fit for the society. You should not forget your college, especially your teachers. So let us make our alumni chain bigger and bigger by helping hands to make it remarkable on global map. We belong to Srinivas University. Thank you so much.
ಕುಲಪತಿ ಸಿಎ ಎ ರಾಘವೇಂದ್ರ ರಾವ್ ಪದವಿ ಪಡೆದ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ಸಮೂಹಕ್ಕೆ ಶುಭ ಕೋರಿದ್ರು. ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟಿಗಳಾದ ಎ ವಿಜಯಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಆರ್ ರಾವ್, ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಎ ಮಿತ್ರ ಎಸ್ ರಾವ್, ಪದ್ಮಿನಿ ಕುಮಾರ್, ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅನಿಲ್ ಕುಮಾರ್, ವಿವಿಧ ವಿಭಾಗದ ಡೀನ್, ಮುಖ್ಯಸ್ಥರು, ಉಪನ್ಯಾಸಕ ವರ್ಗ, ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳ ಪೋಷಕರು ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತರಿದ್ದರು.
ಸಂಗ ಮಳ್ಮೇ ಕುಿ ಆಗೇ ತುಮಾರೇ.
A profissão das minas é
abusadamente.